Each year, Tri-Council grant holders must provide electronic approvals for their annual statement of account, or Form 300, using the Tri-Council's Financial Data Submission and Reconciliation System, also known as the FDSR site. In this video tutorial, I will guide you through each step in the electronic approval process. Permission has been obtained from the Tri-Council agencies to use the FDSR site as a forum for this video. However, please be advised this training video is a Queen's University production. The first step is to sign on to the FDSR site. The FDSR website link will be included in the details provided to you by Research Accounting. Upon accessing the FDSR site, first click on your preferred language. You will have the option of choosing English or French. Next, click the Login button. If this is your first time using the FDSR site, you must create a user ID and password. To do so, click the Researcher Account Registration button. Once you have read the details on the Researcher Legal Acceptance page, click the I Accept box and then click Continue. You will then be required to complete the account registration page. Once this is complete, click the Create button to create your user ID and password. You will only be required to create your ID and password once and should use the same ID and password each year. If you have forgotten your password, click the Forgot Password button and follow the required steps. If you are unable to log in using your user ID and password, you must stop here and contact the Tri-Council Help Desk. They can be reached at 613-995-4273, Monday to Friday between 8 a.m. and 5 p.m., or you may submit an online request form which can be found under the Contact Us tab. Please note, Research Accounting staff does not have access to your user ID and password details. When you are ready to sign on to the FDSR site, begin by entering your user ID and password in the appropriate fields, then click the Login button. Once you are logged onto the FDSR site, your next step will be to click Link Another Grant. Next, using the details provided to you by Research Accounting, you must enter your PIN number, your grant number, then select the granting agency from the drop-down menu, and the year ending. The grant number must be entered in the exact format as provided to you. Once these details are entered, click on the Link button. You should receive a message confirming the Form 300 record has been successfully linked. Next, click the Continue button. You must now review your Form 300 before you can approve it. To review your report, click the hourglass icon next to the most recent year ending. If you have any questions regarding the details contained in your Form 300, please contact Research Accounting for assistance. Once you have reviewed your report and are ready to approve it, click the back arrow button at the top left corner of your screen to return to the previous page. To approve the report, click the box under the Approved column for the most recent year ending, then click the Save button. The date of the approval should appear next to the report. If an approval date has not been populated, please contact Research Accounting for assistance. You now have completed the Form 300 electronic approval process. To approve a Form 300 for another grant, click Link Another Grant to begin the electronic approval process again. Thank you for viewing this video tutorial.